qPCR is a brilliant technology and it's well established. It's used for many applications whenever DNA, RNA has to be quantified. I mean, it's the method to go, and it's cost efficient. And of course, it works for many applications and it does exactly what it should do, quantify DNA and RNA. Cancer mutations and specific mutation detection, the same is true for copy number variation, gene expression analysis. That's something where qPCR comes to its limits.
Actually, a nice alternative to qPCR, especially when you're looking for a high precision, is digital PCR. So the nice thing about digital PCR is the partitioning, because you partition your PCR sample, or basically your PCR reaction, into thousands of little individual reactions. And one way to do it is with droplets, so ddPCR. But there are also limitations with droplets. So one of the drawbacks of the ddPCR or the droplet method is definitely time or a quite cumbersome workflow.
We have developed a nanoplate-based system with the user in mind. It is very important that the user has an easy workflow, and here we just have three simple steps. You have your plate prepared, put it in the instrument will prime the plate, cycle the plate and image the plate, and you get results under 2 hours.
In digital PCR, we use plates that are very similar to the qPCR, and depending on the sensitivity of the reactions that we set up, we can use either 96 well plates or 24 well plates. And the number of partitions in 24 well plates are increased in comparison to 96 well plates, which allows also increased sensitivity of the detection.
We offer three different types of instruments: a one-plate instrument, four-plate instruments, and eight-plate instruments. So you can either run one, four, eight plates simultaneously. Then the number of samples per plate that you can process. And third, the idea of having up to 5 plex, so you can run either 2, 3, 4, or 5 different assays into one reaction.
In the development, we were aiming for robustness and repeatability. So we need to make sure that each and every run performs the same way, and we have 100% accurate results here.
The QIAcuity is the first fully integrated digital PCR system, and it will change your perception of digital PCR.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.